If you've been traveling near Grant and Oracle, you've probably noticed the traffic. That's because the city of Tucson is conducting a project to repave that intersection. Workers will be out between 6 a.m. until 6 p.m. today and tomorrow, and then the roadway will be repaved overnight Sunday into Monday morning.